What's up, guys? Got another reaction video for you today. We're gonna be checking out Whitney Houston, The Greatest Love of All, live from 1991. There she is.
This is from my heart to yours. I believe.
Right into it, okay.
The children are the future. Teach them the land. Let them lead the way. Happy Easter to you too. Show them all. Give them a sense of pride to make it easy. Let the children's lives
smooth. She's so smooth.
Let it remind us how we used.
Oh, she's bringing a child on stage. Because the children are the future, she said. She can pick them up too? Damn! This kid's like, who the hell is this? Got a little seat for him.
We used to be everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I've never found anyone.
Kid, look at her. She's singing to you.
It's a lonely place to be, but I learned to depend on me. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadows. If I fail, if I succeed, at least I'll live as I believe.
Banger. This song's a banger. Oh, I'm digging this. Yep. Playing around with him.
He doesn't want you, I'm here with me. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside.
Gotta wonder where that kid is nowadays.
A sense of pride.
He'd be like, yeah, that was me in that Whitney Houston music video.
Children's laughter. Let it remind us how we used to be. I decided long ago never to walk in anyone's shadow. If I fail, if I succeed, at least don't let it.
God damn. Oh, Whitney.
He doesn't want you to steal his spotlight. You are taking his 15 minutes of stardom. Should lead you to
another one. Another kid. Her voice is unreal. Sheesh. I'd be huffing and puffing. Oh my God. So something for active military, looks like. Pretty cool. All right, that was Whitney Houston, The Greatest Love of All, live from 1991. Her voice is just unbelievable. The way she can just carry the notes for the longest time. Oh my God, I'd be out of breath, dying. Just the strength that she had to just keep going with the notes, just unreal. And that song is just catchy. I'll have to bring that up soon on Spotify. See what the recorded version is like versus the live version. But obviously the live version is going to be, you know, obviously authentic. And she sounds unbelievable live. Excuse me, live. If you guys have more Whitney Houston videos you always want me to check out, let me know in the comment section down below. I'm the Meagler, and I'll see you guys in the next one.